Let's know a little bit about the depressing life story of Shah Rukh Khan's sister Shahnaz Lalarukh Khan. Shahnaz, aged 58, went into depression post the death of her father. She was out of city when her father passed away due to cancer. This was in the year 1981. The moment she saw her father's body, she fell unconscious. Post this tragic incident, she started falling ill quite often. In an interview once, SRK had revealed that his sister battled with depression for 2 years after the demise of their father. During the time of Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge, she had bouts of depression again. So he took her to Switzerland for treatment. Shah Rukh further stated that during the shooting of the song Tujhe Dekha To Ye Jana Sanam from the movie, his sister was receiving treatment at a nearby hospital. After the treatment, her condition got better but she couldn't recover completely. So being a doting and responsible brother, Shah Rukh Khan took up her responsibility and now she stays with him. However, she has purposely chosen to stay away from the media glare. Hence, you will not spot her at any events or parties. So friends, that's it for now. Stay subscribed to Bollywood Bubble for more such interesting updates.